Ready, one, three, go.
She found all the money in the. I believe personally that technological development and development, you know, helps the poor. You know, because if there's development in countries and cities, then the poor people also get help. So she says, I can't donate directly, but indirectly I'm donating. If I had all the money in the world, I would make some good companies for good causes. I would help the government out in building more government hospitals and more. I would help the government because government has a lot of help for the poor. So using the government itself, I would help. I would like to help young actors, young musicians, and young talented people who have dreams. I would like to help them out, and I can speak for long.
No, no, yes.
So
okay, stop the timer.
It's okay.
After the red card, you just stop.
Then I would like to make an industry which is totally based on the creative side, because I would like to have people, even the smallest talents, like when you there are these small people who have these talents like painting in when a person is singing a song. So I would like to develop all these things in a huge perspective. I would also like to invent new things, discover new theories, and I would like to make the world a better place using it.